Hi, this is Chris, and during the next 2 minutes, we're going to have a look at how you can link all your microscopy data together, even from different microscopes. In quality and material labs, you'd often examine your sample with different instruments to characterize it as completely as possible. You might investigate a fracture with a light microscope, but then have a closer look with an electron microscope. Or you could use a confocal microscope for topography studies and then an EDS system to analyze the chemical composition. But what's probably most important to you is your analysis data from your sample. It doesn't matter which microscope you use to get it, and here's the point. If more than one microscope is involved, it is not so easy to connect the different information. It can be difficult to visualize, analyze, and document the variety of results, not to mention the challenges of a multi-user environment. Now, what if there was a way to look at all the data in a simple map interface, from a wide view, zooming down to the tiniest details? ZEN Connect lets you visualize the relationship between different images and data from the same sample, all in one place. ZEN Connect is your solution, keeping all data from multiple sources together. Different regions of interest of the sample, smaller and larger details, the result of different analysis methods all connected in correlative overlays. Reporting across the entire sample becomes easy, giving you all the information you need. Let all the users in your lab contribute to examination. Let them easily navigate to the area of interest and information they're looking for, while keeping track of the entire sample. In short, with ZEN Connect, you stop focusing on systems and focus on your sample analysis. Want to find out more about ZEN Connect and the other modules in the ZEN Core Imaging software? Check out the other videos.